Well, we are witnessing an ongoing issue involving threats at schools in Middle Georgia and across the country following last week's deadly shooting in Winder. Bibb County's Central High School says it's been monitoring social media posts. In a Facebook post, the school said it was made aware of posts stating there was an active situation at the high school, but those claims were false. The post adding school officials are working with local authorities to ensure the safety of all students.